July 14th, an ad appears in newspapers across the country inviting applications for the space program. The National Research Council predicts 1,000 applications, receives more than 4,000. By September, the testing begins. The frivolous applications have been sent back, the also-rans thanked for their interest, and 68 deadly serious entrants remain. Credentials are scrutinized, bodies poked, minds probed. Commander Marc Garneau, 34, from Quebec City, now Ottawa. An accomplished engineer who designs combat systems for Canadian warships. 18 years in the armed forces, comes complete with PhD.
Those who go up there, the first Canadian astronauts, will belong to the public domain, there's no doubt about it. They will have a responsibility to Canadians on many fronts.
It was a spectacular liftoff and a history-making day for Canada. The shuttle Challenger blasted off the pad at Cape Canaveral at dawn. On board, astronaut Marc Garneau, the very first Canadian in space.
Every time you go over Canada, I'm generally stuck at the window having a look out there. This trip into space for me has turned out to be more than ever I could have hoped for. It's a great honor for me to represent Canada in space.
Sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Endeavour to develop the practical and the beneficial aspects of space.
Roger, all Endeavour.
Go and throttle up.